Live media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Jack R.
And I'm Maria S., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, February 1, 2023. It is day 7 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We must be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today is the big story on the lane is that we will have a virtual paint night on February 24th at 7 p.m.
Students participating will need to purchase a paint kit before the evening. The kits are on sale now, and the last day to order is February 8th.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is chicken nuggets, soft pretzels, sticks, tater tots, fresh veggies of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job winning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up. Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our new goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Second grade students are going on a field trip to Arden Theater today to see Charlotte's Web.
Please remember to be on your best Bobcat behavior, second graders.
The Super Bowl of Caring Food Drive for the Media Food Bank, sponsored by the Pancrest Boys Lacrosse Team begins today.
Please try to bring in canned goods and other non-perishable items and drop them in the red collection box in the lobby next to the fish tank.
Board Game Club Blue Team meets today after school.
The Good News Club meets tomorrow after school.
And now, Aisha V is here with the today's Believe It or Not Fact. Aisha, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Jackson. Today's fact is that a shark is the only known fish that can blink with both eyes.
Wow, Aisha, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Maria, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Lucy K with today's special report. Lucy, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Jackson. Today's special report is about Groundhog Day. Tomorrow morning at approximately 6:30 a.m., Punxsutawney Phil is expected to leave his burrow for the 137th time. If he sees his shadow, it is a sign that the next 6 weeks will bring more winter weather. If he does not see his shadow, it means an early spring. I'm hoping for spring. How about you? Back to you, Maria.
Thanks, Lucy, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Jack R.
And I'm Maria S. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.